Don't jinx it. As for flamethrower, where is it? I know. Is it pressurized? If you want something done, you have to do it yourself. All right, I'm off. Give Slime some hell, too. Break both! This thing is huge! Order to all groups. I just saw a fully grown worm, so watch out!
Alder, Red One here. Roger that.
Red Two, roger. Red Three, roger that, sir.
Good.
Thank you.
3, I got a burst pipe here. Can't burn through a barricade. We're gonna need some explosives.
Red 3, you don't need explosives. Just find the valve that stops the water flow.
Roger that, Alder. Alder, Red 3 here. I found the valve and it's proceeding as planned.
Good job, Red 3.
Thank you.
Pretty much. What's up with you? Do you have any spare fuel? I didn't expect that shit to grow so thick here. Nice. Thank you. You too.
sir. I just had maintenance on the line. They say the water's flowing again. They are sending a team to handle the rest. Mission complete.
Great. Thank you. At ease, gentlemen. You did a great job there. Ah, cut that. Sweep up duty. Sure. On behalf of OSCOM, I'm issuing an official commendation. Great. Well, get out of those suits and go rest. Good. Thank you. Right. Here. Thank you. Hey guys, get aboard. We give you lift to Prospect. Good luck then. Let's go, Petrovich. Mission accomplished, Comrade General. I'm mostly done, Tolya. The worms are all toast. The guys will handle the mop-up, and I'm heading home. It's New Year's Eve, after all. Well, you've got it easy. I hear your son's a captain already, hmm? Give my congratulations to Serioga, by the way. Roger that. Over and out. Here you go. Is your granddaughter getting worse? That we did, Petrovich. That we did. You'd make a good gondolier. Please, spare me. Your singing is an atrocity. Thanks for giving me a lift, Petrovich. Happy New Year. We'll be there. Background radiation? Go, Tolia? Cut to the chase. Are we preparing an evacuation? Why the secrecy? It's good news. People would donate their stock voluntarily if we told them. I see. Thanks for telling me. You know me. Well, Happy New Year! I'd better get home now. Thanks. You do know how to keep a man away from his family. How is Seryoga doing? Of course I can. That's just typically you. You were always hard on him, almost too hard. I could never be like that. Yes, he is a huge fan of all things Oscom. We're like superheroes in his eyes. A bit chilling, actually.
But we are heroes. We're saving who we can, and it's all for our children's sake. What could be chilling in that?
He still doesn't understand many things, and idealizes us. Thinks we are knights, without fear and beyond reproach. But real life is complicated. You must do certain things. And then look into his eyes, thinking, would he understand if I told him about that? And that day will come. Maybe. But it's quite close to the ends justify the means from there, though.
Oh, come on. Such a soppy load of crap. Oh, the ends justify the means. You can't say that. Those are great, bad words. Shame on you. Our philosophy professor, Maria Ramona, told us that. But I say they do.
Do they always?
Alright, you got me there.
You're right. That's how you achieve things. But I always thought that it was a question of sincerity, if they do or not. Being sincere with yourself first and foremost. Well, I think I'll get going now. Happy New Year. On duty tonight, I feel for you. You're right. Well, good night to you.